So am I still waiting for this world to stop hating? Can't find a good reason, can't find hope to believe in.
Josh, get out of my way.
But I've got to finish up my story on the basketball team for the paper.
Yo, dog, Kenny, chill out, man. Leave him alone. Come on, let's hit the showers.
Do you know what time it is? You said you were coming home early.
I said that to Mom and Dad, not to you.
It's always the same story with you. I know why you don't want to come home. Kenny.
We finally get rid of Mom and Dad, and you think I'm going to sleep at home?
Wait, Shannon, I'll go with you.
No, that's quite all right. You just go.
Let's beat it, Kenny.
Are you sticking around?
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot a few more baskets.
Okay, whatever. Catch you later.
That must be Ashley calling me. Hello?
Kenny, you were supposed to call. Did you forget about our date?
Ashley, no. You know me better than that. I just finished practice. Just a quick shower and I'll be right there.
Good. And don't be late this time. See you, baby.
Okay, I'll be right there. Hey, what the... Where's my bag? Oh, man. I didn't know there was a garden behind this iron door. Okay, let's go. Where is this light coming from?
No, have pity, no.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Hey! Please,
hey,
don't hurt me!
Chill out, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Huh? Oh, you fell for it, too.
Fell for what?
You don't get it? We've gotta get you out of here, quick!
Okay, let's bolt.
Don't abandon me, whatever you do! He's nuts!
I won't.
He always hides a gun in here.
Time.
Yeah, right. If I see that guy, he's gonna get it.
What did he do?
He stood me up. I'm getting fed up with your brother.
But then, if he wasn't with you, maybe he...
You think that something happened to him? And Josh? Where's Josh?
Principal's always watching us like a hawk.
Come on, hurry up. Mr. Garrison, lock the gates and send the latecomers to my office.
Yes. Take advantage of the sunshine while it lasts.
Please sit down and be quiet.
Hey, ladies, what are you so gloomy about?
Kenny's disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
No, I spent the whole night working on my movie.
Nobody's seen him since last night. I'm really starting to get worried.
I know. Aliens beamed him up to their ship, did some experiments on him, and finally killed him.
Josh? Please take your seat, young man. All right. This morning, we are going to talk about genetics.
I think we'd better call the cops. What do you think?
Hey, if he doesn't show up, let's meet at the cafeteria at 6 and go look for him.
But the cops would tell my parents.
Great. My first real investigation.
Nothing works in this crummy school.
We're leaving in 5 minutes anyway.
Quit it, Josh. This is no time for that.
Come on. We need to record our investigation,
don't we? Quiet! Someone's there!
It's locked.
It's okay. It's just the janitor.
But how are we supposed to get out now?
Found an old map of the school. This should help us.
If we get caught, sure. All right, I'll go with you. Check the place out.
is going on here?
I don't want to know.
There's nothing left for us here. Where is that draft coming from? It's dark in here.
Don't even think about it.
Thank you.
Mr. Walden, what are you doing here?
You've got to get out of here. Quick.
But those things, there, what are they?
I don't know. I'll make it my business to inform the authorities.
Looks like you hurt yourself.
It's nothing. Just get out of here.
But I'm looking for Kenny. He's disappeared.
Kenny, go see Mr. Friedman.
But how? All the exits are locked.
I'll open the door to the courtyard for you. I have something I need to do. Remember, the light.
Looks like we got ourselves into a real sticky situation. Miss Ashley, what was your reaction when you saw those creatures?
Get lost.
Do you really think you'll get out of here alive?
Don't bug me, okay? I'm calling the cops.
And you, Shannon? Care to comment?
Cut it out. I'm too scared to get around.
Oh no, the battery's dead.
Big surprise. You've been filming for hours.
It's not possible.
So any luck?
Stupid phone. I get no reception here. What are we gonna do now?
We don't have any choice. We've gotta warn Friedman.